food court, kind of, in my dorm room, I want to do like a random object tapping video, but also a little bit of a haul. So I'm just going to kind of show you and tap on random things on like my essentials card. two or three times. But I don't even know. I don't think it's... That was so loud. There's that was like $6. The best purchase I've ever made. So... This is a very suspicious looking bag. But... Not my favorite, but like, gotta use it. And this is just my collagen. I don't know why I put it in a bag, actually, but that's where it's at, so I don't know. There's also a freaking gnat in here, and it's like been harassing me. The next thing I got. Let me put you on something. Living in a dorm with little space, little refrigerator room, and freaking gnats. You don't eat that many bananas. Like, buying bananas and keeping them ripe is like, I don't know, it's just not for me. And plus I like eat them in like 3 days for some reason. It's small, takes a little room. It was like $3. Like, fucking bananas are expensive. I can't. I'm spending all of my money on the coffee shop. I can't be spending it on bananas. The next thing. We've got Michael Sugar Free Hazelnut Doriana Syrup. As you can see, I've used a lot because I'm always at the freaking coffee shop. Like, I really gotta like step it up. Love this. I wish like they did like more flavors and like the sugar free, because like I try to like cut back on my sugar intake, but like, what can you do? This is like, I really don't like whey protein. I can't, like, there's something about the after. This is whey. That's not what I meant. I love the flavor, but like Ghost, I think like has like the best flavors. But I don't, they have a weird aftertaste. I don't know. Like, it's almost good. It's really disappointing. This is a great substitute. Like, add this with a splash of water and you got peanut butter. 4 grams of protein, 58 calories. Like, obviously, if you eat like a serving of regular peanut butter, it's gonna be 7 grams. But this is just lower calorie and lower sugar. So, and you can eat more of it. I don't know, it's just a really good substitute. Thank you. ice machine, which you can probably hear in the background, but that's okay. Why is this so gross? I don't know, not my business. But yeah. Very cutesy. That's my little snack cart thing. Best purchase. If you're thinking about getting a cart for your dorm room, do it. Best thing I've ever done.